What is up guys, and welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'll be looking in the top 10 phones with the best camera. But before we get into this list, make sure you subscribe to my channel and like the video. Also ring the bell so that you know when I upload new videos. Now let's hop into number 10, the OnePlus 8 Pro. OnePlus phones have always screamed value for money, backing a select range of flagship specs while undercutting the best from the rest. The OnePlus 8 Pro pulls a bit of a switcheroo, bumping up the price and packing in a bunch of extra features like wireless charging and water resistance. Luckily for the OnePlus, in this instance, the gamble pays off. The OnePlus 8 screen is the same panel as found in the Oppo Find X2 Pro, and it's stunningly sharp, deep, and vibrant all at the same time. Its camera incorporates Sony's latest 48 megapixel sensor, which grabs beautiful depth. Thanks to improved nighttime performance, even when the lights goes down, pictures shot on it looks great. The OnePlus 8 Pro is also a power-packed beast from a spec point of view. The processor is top of the line, it charges up to 30 watts, both wired and wireless, which is a bond for anyone in a hurry. And thanks to its stereo speakers, it sounds as good as it looks. Number 9, the Google Pixel 5. The Google Pixel 5 actually has a rather simple, less feature-packed imaging setup with only two lenses, a main camera, and an ultra-wide offering. That's right, Google has no telephoto zoom camera, which is a shame. Despite this, the Pixel 5 uses the tools available very well, capturing crisp, detailed shots with accurate colors and good lighting, although performance drops somewhat in low-light conditions. While the ultra-wide lens is great for cramming more into a single shot, there is some noticeable distortions at the edges. An area in which the Pixel 5 really shines though is its software, with features like portrait lighting, brightening faces and subjects, along with a powerful set of built-in editing tools for perfecting shots after they're taken. Number 8. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Samsung Galaxy smartphones are now so good that the latest generations generally struggle to make strides in the last. But that shouldn't stop us crowing about its latest and greatest flagship, the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, which has raised the bar again for camera phones on release. The triple camera on the rear is the obvious place to start. It's no longer unique, attractively adding in some bonus, meaning you can take eye-popping shots even in low light without any long exposure party tricks. We love this super slow motion 960fps function for getting creative with videos, and the bokeh enabled selfie snapper is impressive as well. Number 7. Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy S20 will probably be the most popular of the S20 series, even if it isn't the most specced out. Its manageable size combined with a premium set of features and a sharp, punchy, bright screen means it's a cracking phone. And the fact that it costs a lot less than the S20 Ultra gives it plenty of appeal. With three cameras around back, it packs plenty of pixels and pulls you right into the heart of action for impressive shots at a distance. The main camera nighttime performance is a big step up when compared to last year's Galaxy S10. Combined with an ultra-wide camera and up to 8K video recording, the Galaxy S20 and S20 Plus covers all the bases without breaking the bank like the S20 Ultra does. The S20 is also water and dust resistant and supports wireless charging. Number 6. Oppo Find X2 Pro. Oppo has been relatively unknown until recently, but it landed with a bang. Last year, its branding was all over Wimbledon, and it's now launching one of the best models of the year so far, the Oppo Find X2 Pro. From a camera point of view, the X2 Pro wows, introducing Sony's new 48 megapixel sensor to the world, grabbing high resolution photos with beautiful depth and plenty of detail. The great thing about photos shot on the Find X2 Pro is that they look natural and realistic, especially when set aside those captured on Samsung phones. Delivering flagship power, decent battery life, and an absolutely jaw-dropping screen, inside and out, the X2 Pro is impressive. Power users will love the fact that Oppo has well and truly arrived. Number 5. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra 5G. The Note 20 Ultra is a camera phone behemoth on paper. Its main sensor resolution is a whopping 108 megapixels, and its Galaxy S20 Ultra beating optical zoom gets you as close to the action as the P40 Pro. That being said, the main reason the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra 5G isn't higher on our list is in its automatic mode. The Note 20 Ultra's night mode is also very poor, a huge improvement over that of its predecessor. The phone also packs stellar zoom performance with a 122mm optical range and fantastic video capabilities. Any quibbles, however, may not matter for creatives you just want to doodle. The Note series is the best out there if you're a fan of putting pen to screen on your mobile. With its Wacom digitizer and 4096 level of pressure sensitivity, you can fire up an app like Autodesk Sketchbook Pro and create multi-layered files on the go, then import them into Photoshop to work on when you get back to your studio. Number 4. Huawei P40 Pro. Huawei's successor to its fantastic P20 Pro is worthy follower from a camera point of view, but the phone isn't as easy as to recommend as its predecessor. While the P40 Pro will be a dream for anyone trying to uncouple themselves from Google, therefore, definitely read up on it before you pick one up, as the implications are far-reaching. Google stuff aside for a second, and there is no denying that the camera power behind this flagship smartphone. It packs 4 cameras around the back and 2 on the front, delivering a stunning main camera with a 50 megapixel sensor resolution and a nice wide 23 meter field of view and just a 5x periscopic zoom. Add into a mix an ultra-wide GoPro style camera as well as a depth sensor, and all your bases are covered. The P40 Pro bettering big hitters from Google and Samsung with up to 256GB of storage and a nippy processor, internals will leave you wanting for nothing. And when they come packaged in such a beautiful glass and metal chassis, the outside matches what's within. It even feels special. Number 3. The iPhone 12 and 12 mini. The iPhone 12 and 12 mini serves up the exact same camera experience and are both noticeable step down from the 12 Pro models. They lock both the telephoto lens and LiDAR scanner and have a 12MP main camera, a 12MP ultrawide camera, and a 12MP snapper on the front. Despite losing a few features to their Pro brothers, all of the camera performs well and continues to be most underrated in low-light environments. Smart HDR3 is still included, making use of AI-enhanced images, while Dolby Vision also remains for adding more flair to your recordings. Number 2. iPhone 12 Pro and 12 Pro Max. The iPhone 12 Pro ranks right near the top of the list as one of the very best cameras in the world. As one of the very best camera phones in the world. It has a 12MP main camera, a 12MP telephoto one, and a 12MP ultra-wide camera, and a bonus LiDAR scanner for great night-on portraits. Night and low light shots is something the iPhone 12 Pro Max can clearly excel in, made possible by its large sensor. Night mode itself can be used with both the main and ultra-wide sensors too, which is another handy bonus for low light photographers. A new feature Apple has introduced is the HDR3, which combines its multiple exposures to create the best possible shot, which can be applied in lighting conditions. Throw in a bunch of great editing features and Dolby Vision. It's plain to see, but this is by far the best camera setup Apple has ever produced. Number 1 on our list is the Huawei Mate 40 Pro. First things first, Mate 40 Pro has one tragic flaw, and it's a deal breaker for most people. Thanks to Google trade ban in the US, you can access Google's own App Store. Huawei's store is still playing catch up, and you're likely to be frustrated with certain apps not working, even if you can easily download them online. Having said that, the Mate 40 Pro is still the best camera phone in the world, offering the best overall complete package. Full regular and also wide angle shots look superb in both well-lit and dark conditions. Focusing is fast and snappy, and the front-facing selfie camera also cram in large groups, thanks to its wide angle range. Showing super stabilized video with impressive HDR for good measure, and you can have a smartphone with a camera that's capable of excellence at any task you care to throw at it. If you care about photography more than anything else, this is the current smartphone choice. That's all in the top 10 smartphones with the best camera. Comment below which phone you think is the best. That's all for now. Click on one of these videos to watch now.